We do have a good shot here. Can Lance Allworth go deep? Yes, he can. Lance Allworth! Stay frosty and head over to EZMutt.com for the cheapest Mutt coins on the market. And when I say cheapest, I mean it. We're talking 1 million coins for around $40. Use code DIRECTOR for 5% off. Yo, what up, brothers? What's up? It's the Director. Ultimate Team fans, Chargers fans, we did it. We've got Lance Allworth in Madden Ultimate Team. Lance Allworth, a.k.a. Bambi. They used to call this guy Bambi because he jumped like a deer. He's one of the best Chargers receivers in our franchise history. Now, some of you guys may not know him. That's totally fine. Chargers fans definitely know this guy. And if you're running a Madden theme team in Madden 21, this guy's going to bring a breath of fresh air because we've never really had a wide receiver like Lance Allworth. The Chargers' best wide receivers, as good as they are, Keenan Allen, Vincent Jackson, none of them are super, super fast. Lance Allworth, on the other hand, a speedy, route-running wide receiver option for Chargers theme teamers. This is the day I've been waiting for a long time, guys. As a matter of fact, Madden 21 has been just so good for Chargers fans, man. It's been a really tough season, 3-9, very, very difficult for Chargers fans, but having a really good Madden Ultimate Team, if you happen to play, you know, Madden 21, this does, you know, ease the burn just a little bit. Lance Allworth, a guy that I've really been wanting to have in Madden Ultimate Team for a long, long time. Take a look at some of this speed, man. 98 speed, 99 catch, 93 jump, really incredible route running it. 98, 96, and 95 on the short, medium, and deep. And then really good spec catch and catch in traffic as well. Man, this card is probably the best wide receiver in Madden Ultimate Team today. And he's on the Chargers theme team. It's absolutely insane. So in today's video, I kind of want to go over the stats of this card, show you guys the Chargers theme team, how it's assembled right now. I would actually say this is probably the best Chargers theme team Madden Ultimate Team, like, period. There's very few things I could do to this team to make it even better. So I'm going to show you guys kind of the blueprint and how to make a team like this, and then get some gameplay with this Lance Allworth, because 98 speed is definitely something to take seriously if you see it on your opponent's side of the field. Like, that is a fast wide receiver. Before we get started, guys, hit us up with a like and sub if you do enjoy this content. The small amount of time you guys take to hit the like, sub, and bell notification helps me out a lot. Let's get into this video. Lights, camera, action. The Lance Allworth gameplay and Chargers theme team update. Dudes, I am so excited about this. Before we do jump into all the stats and stuff like that, though, I do want to remind you guys that I am holding a giveaway right now. I am giving away a signed Derwin James jersey. All you gotta do is take a look at the link in the description. Very easy, follow the instructions there, and make sure you are subscribed to the channel. Only subscribers will be able to win. But yeah, guys, that's my way of saying thank you so much for all your support over the last 6 or 7 months when I went full-time. Really means a lot. It's a season of giving, so let's give away a signed Derwin James jersey. That's hot. All right, brothers, let's jump right into this. Lance Allworth, you've seen his stats. Let's take a look at some of his abilities and stuff, man. This is absolutely insane. He does get wide receiver apprentice. I think he's the first wide receiver that actually can get this particular ability. It only costs 2 ability points, and it gives him 4 additional hot routes from any wide receiver position, which means if I want to run him in the slot, I can get those really nice crossers, you know, in like out routes and stuff like that. If I want to run him outside, I can get those really nice, you know, like post routes and stuff like that too. So I would say a lot of the better hot routes are definitely in the slot, but now I have the option of doing whatever I want. Wherever he is on the field minus the backfield, he's gonna get some really, really nice routes. So that's what we're gonna put on Lance Allworth for this gameplay. Obviously gonna put on double me, and he looks really, really solid. But he's not the only Charger to get an update over the last couple of weeks. And this team, guys, it's been a while since I've shown you guys an update to the Chargers theme team. We went ahead and updated the offensive line. We've got plenty of extra chems. When I talk about chems, I'm saying, you know, these chems here for the Chargers 50-50 squad. I currently have 51 out of 50 Chargers. We have some room to spare, and we used a lot of those extra slots on our offensive line. So we got Jonathan Ogden, Randy Cross, Bruce Matthews. Really, this Campus Heroes promo was really, really good for updating your offensive line on the cheap. So very nice to see that. We also did get a Hunter Henry for the team. Team Standouts Part 2 promo, and he looks really solid, man, especially for a tight end too. 90 speed on this theme team. He does get really good run block at 80 when powered up, and then he does hit those thresholds of route running, short at 95 and medium at 93. Deep route running, don't be too concerned about that. Some of the best routes are in the medium range for tight ends. And outside of that, really good catch in traffic, 98 catching. This guy's going to be a beast too, so we'll try and get him involved as well. But honestly, man, this team is really starting to shape up. Outside of that, we got Mike Allstott in here. We didn't bring up the 50 card. At some point, I will be upgrading him. We still have Justin Herbert in here. I do want to mention Justin Herbert because Chargers fans, get ready. This team has gotten so many upgrades over the last however many months. I think we're about to see one of the best quarterbacks we've ever seen in Madden Ultimate Team. And yes, I do love Phillip Rivers. I think Drew Brees is all right. But Justin Herbert is the next level, man. One of the fastest throwing motions in the game. He's a gunslinger kind of guy, strong arm quarterback. You're going to be able to get gunslinger on him. And he's going to have really, really nice speed as well. As a matter of fact, I'm going to show you guys kind of a mock-up of what I think we're getting probably on Wednesday of next week. Now, put this card art together because I think Ghosts of Madden Future will be coming in the middle of next week. Zero Chill should be kicking off very soon. And when I talk quarterback, man, Justin Herbert, this is pretty close to what I think the actual stats are going to look like. Somewhere around 87 or 88 speed. Insane. On a theme team, you're talking like 93 speed, which is insane. Chargers theme teams really have never had anything like this. Crazy throw power. He's going to hit all the passing thresholds with go deep, and then really good under pressure run and play action as well. This card should be absolutely insane. So when you match that with all the upgrades that we've been getting, now we've got the guy. Now we've got Lance Allworth that we can throw too deep. 99 throw power is going to be Justin Herbert when he does get this item. And Lance Allworth is going to allow him to use that cannon of an arm to get behind coverage. So super excited, man, to see an all Chargers wide receiver core, you know, really like true Chargers. I mean, other than Andre Johnson at 4, but still, like, it's been a long time since we've been able to say the Chargers had any semblance of a team like this. Okay, I'm going to quickly show you guys the defense and we'll jump into some gameplay here. The defense looks pretty much the same outside of this guy right here, man. Pat Watkins on the theme team, 95 speed. This guy stands at 6'5". What I have done with this theme team is pretty, I think it's very surgical in the way I try to make him my user. So you go to special teams here, or the specialists, I should say. The Chargers have a lot of safeties, okay? We've got so many that Bob Sanders doesn't even fit on the team anymore. You have to keep Eric Weddle on the team because he has times three Chargers chem. Between Bob Sanders and Eric Weddle, I like Bob Sanders more at the free safety position. So what I've done is I put him at sub linebacker one, and Derwin James. And then very simply, all you got to do is come down here when you're in like a nickel or dime formation and then put Pat Watkins, you got to sub him out with Bob Sanders, and then you can come down here to your middle linebacker and sub out with Pat Watkins. So you should be seeing Bob Sanders, you know, in the middle here. You have Derwin James, Pat Watkins, and then out deep, Rodney Harrison. That is really, really nice, man. This Chargers defensive backcourt and users are insane because Derwin was already a beast user. Pat Watkins is just that much better. Outside of that, guys, we have got Warren Sapp in there. I've told you guys, if you don't have Warren Sapp on your team, you're not playing the game right. He's an absolute monster. And then the last thing I'll mention are the abilities, okay? So you guys will notice that I have an ability here on Deacon Jones, Dwight Freeney, and Warren Sapp. It's because I do run a lot of nickel. And when I run nickel, I want Deacon Jones, Warren Sapp, Dwight Freeney, and Joey Bosa all in the field at the same time. So Joey Bosa is currently holding the, I think it's the edge threat, the elite edge threat or whatever on him. I won't show you guys in that area there. Warren Sapp, Dwight Freeney, and Deacon Jones all have double or nothing. So if I want to user the defensive line, let's say I know it's going to be a run or something like that, the entire left side of my line or right side of my line is going to have double me. And then Joey Bosa is always going to be my edge threat kind of guy. He's going to be the guy that I don't have to use, or he should do all the work great on his own. So that is the Chargers theme team, guys. Lastly, I will tell you guys the abilities here. Justin Herbert has like the deep accuracy ability on him because he doesn't hit that threshold yet, and he does have set feet lead. He's very nice. LaDainian Tomlinson does have backfield master, giving him more, you know, routes and stuff out of the backfield. Keenan Allen's got slot apprentice. Lance Allworth's got wide wide receiver apprentice, and then we do have the two guys with edge protector, which is very important nowadays. Antonio Gates does have a double me ability on there just so he makes the top three. And that is the Chargers theme team, guys. The very last thing I'll mention is your kicker. I do have Michael Badgley in there, but if you do want that kicker in head-to-head, definitely go pick up like a Morton Anderson and put him at kicking onside specialist and just sub him in when you go make your field goals. It's definitely worth it to have that extra slot there. I mean, technically we have 51 out of 50 Chargers, so we don't need to do this, but at some point there's going to be a card that comes out that doesn't fit this theme team that I'm going to want to add. Want to make sure that slot is available. All right, guys, very long introduction, but wanted to make sure if anybody wants to build a Chargers theme team, this is pretty much the format to follow. As a matter of fact, I will turn my head cam off for a second so you guys can see all the backup guys I have in there as well, in case you want to absolutely mimic my, is that my nose? Can you guys see that? In case you guys want to mimic my theme team, all right? Here's all the guys in the background. That's hilarious. All right, dudes, let's get into this one, man. We're going to jump into some head-to-head and see how this Justin Herbert and Lance Allworth look like on head-to-head, man. I'm super excited. Let's go. All right, here we go, guys. This guy's got a pretty solid team. We're going up against Ha-Ha. I will remind you guys, though, that this is like my third game on head-to-head since the new consoles came out, so give me a break here. If we're still trying to get into the swing of things, it's definitely a new like rhythm in the next gen. The everything's kind of slowed down a little bit, but we'll give it our best shot. Hopefully the speed of Lance Allworth can give us a hand in that department. All right, second and 10. What are the Chargers looking to do here? We want to get ourselves a pick, and we are going to get a pick with Rogers Cromartie. We're going to start on the enemy side of the field with, it's not going to happen. Dude, bruh. Okay, GG's, I guess. Load up another one. All right, here we go. There's his top three. Killer looking team, man. It's going to be real hard to get Lance Allworth open. All right, first and 10. We've got Lance Allworth on a crosser. We just have to give him some time, and we are going to fire it off. Lance Allworth, can he get his feet in? He's not going to get his feet in. Oh, that was so beautiful. Missed opportunity. Second and 10. I think it's going to be Keenan Allen here, actually. Keenan Allen, we are dicing this guy up in the passing game. Keenan Allen doesn't want to go down. All right, here we go. First down. I think it's going to be Allworth again. He's just too fast, man. Really good catch in traffic. Allworth's first catch on this team of my theme team. Oh, I'm going to tear up. All right, I want to see what this guy can do after the catch. So we're going to try and get it to him. Nah, it's going to be absolutely unblocked Ray Lewis. Try and give ourselves a little space to work with here, and we're gonna get arm tackled. Dude, not looking good, man. First drive was so promising. All right, this guy's sending a lot of pressure from the outside. Let's see if we can get Keenan Allen. Oh, it's gonna be RB, though. RB, can he cut down with it? It's LaDainian Tomlinson. Yes, he can. Touchdown, Chargers. Really wanted it to be Lance Allworth, but, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do to win these games. All right, first and 10. Let's see where this guy's wanting to go. He's gonna go underneath, and there was a guy right there, man. Lucky that wasn't picked off. All right, second and 10. What's he looking to do? He's going to want to try and hit that crosser. It's not open. Nothing's open. He's going to go down. It's Joey Bosa. Third and 21. We cannot let him go out deep. Oh, that should be a pick, my friend. Beautiful. Rogers Cromartie's got the pick, and he's on his way back. Can Cromartie get some space? He's going to let us start here at the 35-yard line. Let's go. All right, first and 10. Going to try and hit underneath somewhere. I think it's going to have to be Keenan Allen. Keenan Allen's going to pick up a couple of yards. This guy's all over Lance Allworth, man. All right, third and 4. What's he looking to do? Oh, we got to buy some time here. Just going to chuck it away, man. Dude, we got to take our points. You want to win this game. And we're going to go ahead and miss this field goal. Oh, my goodness. Ah! All right, first and 10. We've got Watkins in here, man. So maybe we can make a play. And he's going to try and go deep. Should that be a pick? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Is there stuff in next gen that I don't know about? Because that should have been a pick or at least a breakup pass, but this guy gets away with one. It's going to tie the game up. Man. All right, we got to get him to respect the run a little bit more, so we're going to take off with LaDainian Tomlinson for a lot of yardage, man. LT. All right, first and 10. We're going to do exactly the same thing. LaDainian Tomlinson's going to pick up some yards on the ground, trying to get him to back off. Second and 5. He's sending a lot of heat. We have Lance Allworth back there, but he's well covered. We got to throw it away, and it's too late. We're going to take a huge sack. It's going to be third and super long. All right, on a wing and a prayer, we're just going to throw it up to Allworth and see if he can get open. Allworth, can we throw it to him? Allworth, Allworth should be open. Can he get his feet in? Yes, he can. Lance Allworth saves us on a third and very long. Now Justin Herbert has his X-Factor ability activated. Where is he looking to go? I think it's going to be Antonio Gates, but it's going to be thrown his head. Man, such unlucky breaks this game. I can't even tell you. After a failed third down attempt, we're going to go ahead and take our points here, guys. We put Morton Anderson in there, make sure we can get this field goal. But really, we should have caught that pass. Antonio Gates overthrown. It is how it is, man. It is what it is. All right, first and 10. Where are we looking to go? He's got a couple of guys that he could hit here. No, he's just going to dump it off underneath, and he's going to pick up the first down after a second effort. All right, I'm going to try using the defensive line here, man. Warren Sapp doesn't have an edge protector guy on him. I'm going to see if we can bull rush our way through and force the pass a little bit faster than usual. No, he's got double teamed, and he should have a man open if he chucks it. He's going to go underneath number 21, McGahee, and McGahee's going to go backwards. Only one timeout left. He's going to spend it now. 37 seconds left. All right, we're going to try with Jones now. We got the bull rush. Can we get in there? We did force the pressure, and he threw a bad ball. Did not get the interception. Second and 10. First and 10. Where are the Chargers looking to go? He should have that man open on the outside. He got them both on the crossers. We're going to try using this line one more time. The bull rush isn't getting through. It is through, but it's too late. Marquise Brown into the end zone. Touchdown, Ravens. That is unfortunate. All right, we've got all three timeouts. Might as well try and get some yards on the ground with some good blockers. There's LaDainian Tomlinson. He's going to take it. Ooh, he's going to break a tackle. Actually, let's go ahead and run it. We have one more timeout, 7 seconds left. See if we can get enough blockers out here. And LT does take it into field goal range. We're going to do the smart thing and take our points, man. Only be down 1 point. I wanted to give it one last go, but he's playing against the pass as he should be. Need a near perfect kick here, and it is good. Chargers down only 1 point. Let's head into the second half. All right, I'm going to use our Sanders this play. See if we can make sure that this guy doesn't get open. And it should be intercepted, but 25 slaps it away at the last second. It's going to be second and 10. All right, see if we can get somebody open out here. He's going to want to go to this guy. It's not open. He's going to want to go to the other crosser, and he leads him to a first down. All right, it's going to be a first and 10. Got to watch out for the streaks out here. He's got this guy. He doesn't have the flat this time, so he's going to throw it away. It's going to be second and 10. All right, second and 10. It's my job to take away this corner route back here, and I totally blew it, man. Too fast is number 10, Tyreek Hill. All right, we're going to try the bull rush one more time. He's going to go right in ahead for the touchdown. Ravens, this guy's definitely got my number. But still, thanks to that field goal, it is still just a one-score game. Hopefully, we can get this play action off and get behind coverage here with Lance Allworth. We do have a good shot here. Can Lance Allworth go deep? Yes, he can. Lance Allworth is open, and he's going to take it in for the score. Touchdown, Chargers. That is what I'm freaking talking about, baby. That is why Lance Allworth is on this squad. Justin Herbert to Lance Allworth. We're going to try and go for two here, and we do get it. It's a tied game. First and 10. What's he looking to do? He's going to try and hit this outside one more time. Nothing is open. He's going to hit the hard flat, and he's going to go down. It's going to be third and long. Can we make a stop here? All right. He's actually going to run it this time, and he's going to pick up the first down or close to it. All right. Fourth and one. He's going to try and go outside. Are we there? Not fast enough. Hester's going to pick up the first down. Oh, it was so close. First and 10, trying not to go to the crossers, and he's going to try and truck backwards. All right, he's going to try and run it himself. We're right there. Can we get the stop? Oh, my goodness. I was hoping to force a fumble there. First and 10, what's he looking to do? He should have that crosser wide open on the left side. Nobody's there, and he's going to pick up the first down going out of bounds. All right, boys, this one's for all the marbles. He's going to go counter and take it into the end zone. It's going to be 21-28. We still have a shot to tie this. One drive left for the Chargers. All right, here we go, guys. We're going to try a crosser of our own here, see if something can get open. I think it's RB, and we're going to luckily get rid of it at the last second. All right, we still have a minute 48 left to go, and this guy's just playing the run, so we're going to take it to LaDainian Tomlinson, who's going to pick up the first down. We got time, man. First and 10. We're going to go ahead and run it one more time. LaDainian Tomlinson breaking a tackle. He's going to have 5 yards on that run. All right, second and 6. Where is he looking to go? It should be Y, and it's going to be LaDainian Tomlinson one more time, and Tomlinson's going to to take it down to the 50. We still have three timeouts. I'm going to burn one now. All right, first and 10. He has backed everybody off. Let's go ahead and give it to Keenan Allen underneath, and Keenan's going to get close to a first down. No huddle, second and inches. It's going to be Keenan Allen one more time. Keenan, can he get to the outside? Yes, he can. 16 seconds left, two timeouts left. Second and 6. I don't see anything quite open yet. We're going to try and hit Lance Allworth in the middle, and that should be picked off. Yeah, the timing and everything, man, is so thrown off of next gen, but still a really good game. I think with that one touchdown pass to Lance Allworth in the third, or I think it was second quarter, something like that. Very impressive to see that speed on display. You win some, you lose some. Next gen, we got some work to do. Well, guys, thank you so much for joining me. Remember to hit up the description for links to the giveaways and to join my crew if you guys are interested in that. We have a live stream coming up tomorrow. Chargers versus Falcons at SoFi Stadium. It should be a good one. Well, guys, thank you so much for joining me. This has been The Director. We'll see you next time. And as always, bolt up and stay frosty.